हेलो स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2B. नाउ इन दिस क्लास वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज फाइंड एक्स सच दैट फर्स्ट पार्ट इज 7/4 रेज टू द पावर माइनस 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 7/4 रेज टू द पावर माइनस 5 is equals to 7/4 raised to the power x minus 2. They are asking to find the value of this x. Now students, if you have observed, here bases are same. Now students, here equal sign is given. It means left hand side is equals to right hand side. Clear? So firstly we will solve the left hand side, then we will keep it equal to the right hand side, and then we will compare it. Clear? So firstly solve the left hand side, bases are same, 7/4, we are multiplying them, so powers will be added, minus 3 plus minus 5 equals to, they have given 7/4 raised to the power x minus 2. Now solve this part, minus 3 plus minus minus 5. Sign are same, so values will be added, it will be 8, and sign will be of greater numeral, which is minus. So it will become 7/4 raised to the power minus 8. This is equals to 7/4 raised to the power x minus 2. Now compare both the sides. In between equal sign is given here. It means both the sides will be equal. If bases are same, we can say that powers will be equal. So this power, this exponent minus 8 will be equals to this x minus 2. Now here we got the equation. From this equation, you can easily find the value of x. Move this 2 to the another side. After moving to the side, this will be of plus sign. So plus 2 is equals to x. Sign are opposite, so values will be subtracted, subtract them. This is 6 and sign will be of greater numeral, equals to x. So from here we can see that x is equals to minus 6. This is the value of x. Now let's do one more part here. This is the left hand side and this is the right hand side. Bases are different now on left hand side and right hand side. So firstly we will calculate the left hand side, and then we will make their bases equal, and then we will compare them for comparison whether the bases or the exponent should be equal. Clear? So we will make their bases equal. This 125 can be written as 5 multiply 5 multiply 5. Clear? So write it here, 5 multiply 5 multiply 5. This 8 can be written as 2 multiply 2 multiply 2. Multiply, again this can be written as 5 multiply 5 multiply 5. And denominator is 2 multiply 2 multiply 2. And power is x equals to 5/2 raised to the power 18. Here we have multiplied 5 3 times. So this can be written as 5 raised to the power 3. Similarly, 2 we have written 3 times. So this can be written as 2 raised to the power 3. Multiply 5 raised to the power 3, 2 raised to the power 3, and power is x. 5/2 raised to the power 18. Students, in previous classes you have studied that if a raised to the power n upon b raised to the power n is given, if bases are different and exponent is same, then you can write it as a upon b raised to the power n. Similarly, here also exponent is same and bases are different, so you can write it as 5/2 raised to the power 3. Multiply, this can be written as 5/2 raised to the power 3, and here they have given power x is equals to 5 upon 2 raised to the power 18. Now this is 5 upon 2 raised to the power 3. Multiply by, this is in the form of a raised to the power n raised to the power m. So this can be written as a raised to the power n raised to the power m. We can write it as a raised to the power n multiply m. We simply multiply the powers. So multiply the powers here, 5 upon 2, 3 multiply x is 3x is equals to 5 upon 2 raised to the power 18. Solve this part. We are multiplying them, so powers will be added. 5 upon 2, 3 plus 3x is equals to 5 upon 2 raised to the power 18. Now compare both the sides. Here bases are same on both the sides, so we can say that powers will be equal. So keep them equal. 3 plus 3x is equals to 18. Move this to the another side. 3x is equals to 18. After moving to the side, this 3 will be of minus sign. So 3x is equals to 15. But you want to find the value of this x. 3x means 3 multiply x. So when this 3 will be moved to the another side, this will be of division now. Clear? You get 3 5s of 15. So value of x is 5. This is your answer. Next question number 6. Find the reciprocal of the following rational numbers. Before finding the reciprocal, firstly you will evaluate it. Right? So this is power and negative. So firstly we will make its power positive. How will you make it? Write the reciprocal of the base. Its reciprocal will be 7 upon minus 3 raised to the power 3. Now the power will be positive. Clear? Again, to make its power, its exponent positive, you will write the reciprocal of the base. Reciprocal of minus 3 upon 7 will be 7 upon minus 3 and power will be positive now. Here bases are same, so we will write the base once, 7 upon minus 3, and we are dividing them, so powers which we call exponents will be subtracted, 3 minus 4. 7 upon minus 3, sign of both the exponents are different, so these will be subtracted, it will become 1, and sign will be of greater numeral, which is minus. Now its power is minus 1, so we will make its power positive. To make its power positive, we will write the reciprocal of the base. Reciprocal of base will be minus 3 upon 7. Now power will become positive. And this is also equals to minus 3 upon 7. Why? Because power is 1. But this is not our answer, because in the question they were asking for the reciprocal. So now we will write its reciprocal. Reciprocal of minus 3 upon 7 is 7 upon minus 3. Or you can say minus 7 upon 3. Clear? This is your answer. Now the next part. Firstly, you will solve this part. Then this part, then you will overall evaluate it, and then you will find its reciprocal. So this is in the form of a raised to the power n raised to the power m. So we will multiply the powers. Clear? So here write the base once, 8 upon 11, and multiply the powers, 2 multiply minus 5. Multiply 11 upon 8 raised to the power minus 12. This is 8 upon 11 raised to the power minus 10. Multiply 11 upon 8 raised to the power minus 12. Here the bases are different. This is 8 upon 11 and this is 11 upon 8. So firstly we will make their bases same. Okay. So this is 8 upon 11 raised to the power minus 10 multiply, write its reciprocal. Its reciprocal will be 8 upon 11 raised to the power. Now the power will be positive. Now the bases are same. So write the base once and add the powers because we are multiplying them, plus 12. This is 8 upon 11. Solve this part. Exponent minus 10 plus 12. Signs are different, so values will be subtracted. Subtract them and sign will be a greater numeral. That means plus 2. So here the power is 2. It means 8 upon 11 will be multiplied by itself 2 times. 8 upon 11. So this is 8 is 64 upon 121. But this is not our answer because in question they are asking for its reciprocal. Reciprocal of 64 upon 121 is 121 upon 64. This is your answer. Now the next question, question number 7. If 3 raised to the power 2x plus 1 divided by 9 is equals to 27, find x. Here they have given 3 raised to the power 2x plus 1 divided by 9 is equals to 27. Left hand side and right hand side they have given, and in between equal sign is also given. To find the value of x, we need to compare both the sides. But for comparison, their bases should be same. So make their bases same. Clear? 3 raised to the power 2x plus 1. This 9 can be written as 3 multiply 3. It means 3 raised to the power 2. So write it here, 3 raised to the power 2. 27 can be written as 3 threes are 9, 3s are 27. It means 3 raised to the power 3. So write it here, 3 raised to the power 3. Now on left hand side, bases are same. So write it once. And we are dividing them, so powers will be subtracted. 2x plus 1 minus 2 equals to 3 raised to the power 3. Now on both the sides, bases are same. So compare both the sides. Bases are same and equal sign is given between them. It means exponents, that means powers, should be same. So keep them equal. 2x plus 1 minus 2 is equals to 3. Clear? Solve it. 2x plus minus. Both have different signs, so values will be subtracted 1 and sign will be a greater numeral, which is minus, equals to 3. This to the another side. 2x is equals to 3. After moving to the another side, this one will be of plus sign. 2x is equals to 4. Now you want to find the value of x. Here 2 is in multiplication. After moving to the another side, this will be in division now. When you will divide 4 by 2, you will get 2. So value of x is 2. This is your answer. Next question, 8th question. By what number should minus 3 upon 2 raised to the power minus 3 be multiplied so that the product is 9 upon 8 raised to the power minus 2? We said by what number this should be multiplied. So maan lete hain, this 3 upon 2 raised to the power minus 3 should be multiplied by x so that we get the product 9 upon 8 raised to the power minus 2. Now simply we will find the value of x. For finding the value of x, we will move this to the another side. Clear? So x is equals to 9 upon 8 raised to the power minus 2. Here this was of multiplication. After moving to this side, this will be of division. Minus 3 upon 2 raised to the power minus 3. X is equals to, make their power positive. To make its power positive, you will write the reciprocal of the base, 8 upon 9, and the power will be positive now, 2. Divided by, write the reciprocal of this, 2 upon minus 3, and power will be positive now. It means 8 upon 9 is multiplied by itself 2 times. So multiply it here, divided by this 2 upon minus 3 is multiplied by itself 3 times. So multiply it here, 2 upon minus 3. So x is equals to 8 8s are 64 upon 9 9s are 81 divided by 2 2s are 4 2s are 8 upon 3 3s are 9 3s are 27, and that will be of minus sign. Now when you divide two rational numbers, we write the first rational number same, replace the division sign by the multiplication, and write the reciprocal of the next rational number. Its reciprocal will be minus 27 upon 8. This numerator and this denominator both are divisible by 8. So cut them. 8 ones are 8. 8 8s are 64. This both are divisible by 9. 9 3s are 27 of minus sign. 9 9s are 81. Again, 3 ones are 3 of minus sign. 3 3s are 9. So what do you have now? In numerator you have 8 multiply minus 1, and in denominator you have 3 multiply 1, which is equals to 8 ones are 8 of minus sign upon 3. This is the answer, and this is the rational number which you need to multiply. Clear? Now next question number 9. This is quite similar to the previous question. In that question we were multiplying. Now in this question we are dividing. Let x is the number by which this 5 upon 4 raised to the power minus 2 should be divided, and we get the quotient 1 upon 2 raised to the power minus 3. Yahi bola tha ki kis number se is 5 upon 4 raised to the power minus 2 ko divide kare so that we get the quotient 1 upon 2 raised to the power minus 3. This 5 upon 4 raised to the power minus 2, when you will move this to the another side, this will be of multiplication because here this was of division. Multiply x. But you want to find the value of this x, so you need to leave it alone. Is it clear? So move this number to the another side. Here this was of multiplication. So after moving to the another side, this will be of division now. So x is equals to 5 upon 4 raised to the power minus 2 divided by 1 upon 2 raised to the power minus 3. Here bases are different and powers are also different. Here the power is negative, so we can make it positive by writing the reciprocal of the base. Reciprocal of 5 upon 4 is 4 upon 5. Now the power is positive. Divided by reciprocal of base is 2 upon 1, and its power is positive now. 4 upon 5 raised to the power 2 means 4 upon 5 will be multiplied by itself 2 times. Clear? Divided by 2 upon 1 will be multiplied by itself 3 times. So x is equals to 4 4s are 16 upon 5 5s are 25 divided by 2 2s are 4 2s are 8 upon 1. When we divide two rational numbers, we write the first rational number same, replace the division sign by the multiplication, and write the reciprocal of the next number, which is 1 upon 8. Now this 8 and this 16 both are divisible by 8, so cut them. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16. So what do you get now? In numerator you have 2 multiply 1, and in denominator you have 25 multiply 1. Which is equals to 2 ones are 2 upon 25 ones are 25. This is your answer. So students, in today's class you have completed from question number 5 to question number 9 of exercise 2B. Further question we will do in the further classes. Till then, keep practicing and be safe at your home. Thank you. Have a good day.